What's up, YouTube? We back in the box, man. Y'all already see what it is. Tupac, letter to my unborn child. Hey, let's get it. Let's go. I ain't gonna hold y'all. See what I'm saying? I ain't gonna hold y'all. That's
my unborn child. To my unborn child. In case I don't make it. Now ever since my birth, I've been cursed and upon the ground. In case I never get to holler at my unborn child. Many things learned in prison. Blessed and still living, trying to earn every penny that I'm getting.
He said many things learned in prison. Blessed and still living. That's right. Mm-hmm.
Many things learned in prison. Blessed and still living, trying to earn every penny that I'm getting. And reminiscing to the beginning of my mission. When I was conceived, I came to be in this position. My mama was a pair for laughing.
He say, hold up, man, listen, listen. Did you catch that?
I couldn't.
Hold on, listen, 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 listen.
The beginning of my mission. When I was conceived, I came to be in this position. My mama was a pair for
laughing. He was conceived.
He was born in that position. Like, you know, mama was a Black Panther.
Yeah.
All that stuff. It's crazy. Hold on.
Beginning of my mission. When I was conceived, I came to be in this position. My mama was a pair for laugh. Single parent, but she grabbed when she witnessed baby boy rip a crowd. Just school, but I dropped out and left the house. Cause my mama say I'm good for nothing. So I'm out since I only got one life to live. God forgive me for my sins. Let me make it and I'll never steal again. Or deal again. My only friend is my misery.
His mama say he was built for nothing, so he out.
You know what I'm saying? Danny talking about, he said, I never sin a deal again. Like, hold on, man. I'm listening to what he's saying. This is crazy.
I left that house cause my mama say I'm good for nothing. So I'm out since I only got one life to live. God forgive me for my sins, let me make it. And I'll never steal again, or deal again. My only
he said, I never steal a deal again.
That's like,
God forgive me for my sins, let me make it, and I'll never steal again, or deal again. My only friend is my misery, wanting revenge for the agony they did to me.
He's saying my only friend is the agony. Wait a minute, hold on.
No, he said my only revenge.
No.
Hold on, no, before that. Hold on, listen.
My only friend is my misery, wanting revenge.
He's saying my only friend is my misery. Yeah. That's
crazy, man. Hold up.
Let me make it and I'll never steal again or deal again. My only friend is my misery. Wanting revenge for the agony they did to me. See, my life ain't promised, but it sure gets better. Hope you understand my love letter to my unborn child.
Say it's complicated to escape faith, but you understand until we trade places. Like, you don't get it until we, like, if you was in my shoes.
That's right.
Come and walk a mile in my shoes. You'd be crazy too.
And you can never understand to trade places. Tell the world I feel guilty of being anxious. Ain't no way in hell that I can ever be a rapist or something faceless. Cold world on the good
see, day. And like, ain't no way we rape, you know, the rape, the charges and stuff they try to get him. That shit, like,
anxious, ain't no way in hell that I can ever be a rapist or something faceless. Cold world on the good day. When will they let the little kids in the hood play? I got shot 5 times, but I'm still breathing. Living proof there's a God if you need a reason. And I believe
Yeah, I got shot by a child that's got living proof if you need a reason. Man, this is crazy. Every time we do a song that we never heard, this happens, though. Mm-hmm. Like, literally every time. Every time. You know what I'm saying?
5 times, but I'm still breathing. Living proof there's a God if you need a reason. And I believe in my own faith. Will I be forgetting the right or the wrong way? Tell your mama I'm a man now. I want to make it on my own, not a handout. Make way for the world when prophesied. I want to go in peace when I gotta die. On these cold streets, ain't no love, no mercy, and no friends. In case you never see my face again. To my unborn child. To my unborn child.
Dear Lord, can you hear me? Tell me what to say to my unborn seed. In case I pass away from say if I die, will my child feel love? Or are we all blessed to be street thugs?
Are we all cursed?
Cursed to be street thugs.
Hold on, yeah. Hold on,
Wait for my child get to feel love. Or are we all just cursed to be street thugs? If being black cursed, and even worse if you speak first. Living my life as an outlaw, what could be worse? Cause maybe if I tried to change, won't get number thug till I die. I'm a pride and make touch bases. Eat lunch at plush places. Regular criminal oasis awaits us. If there's a ghetto for true thugs, I'll see you there. And I'm sorry for not being there. Just know your daddy was a soldier. Be against the world, best of poison. All my little girls. Tell the Lord I'm eternal. Rest in peace, peace. Take care of all my seeds.
I'm going to tell the world I'm eternal. Resting in peace.
Hold on, wait a minute.
Tell the Lord I'm eternal. Rest in peace, peace. Take care of all my seeds and my own child.
Said, all I wanted was for you to have a better life than me. That's why I'm out here grinding 365, 24 hours. Like,
I'm listening to what he's saying, even doing the, you know.
You get to be my age.
I see you things
out for these fakes and snakes. Y'all heard it.
That's word to anybody right there, though. Word to the wise, man. Don't even play with it at all. But, yeah, man.
That was Tupac. Letter to my unborn child. Y'all been requesting that forever, man. We finally got around to doing. I hope y'all like the reaction. Like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications so you can be notified every time we upload a video. Miss Barcatcher. She feeling a little under the weather, y'all. any last remarks?
Yeah.
But she don't got me a little bit, too. Maybe it's just my allergies. But that was a dope-ass song right now. Never heard it, man, but they've been requesting it forever. Because I did one. It was something about a child letter. It was something. It wasn't unborn child, though, but it was another one he was talking to like that, to his child or something. But forgot the name of it. But if you go to the playlist, you'll see it. You know what I'm saying? I got like 300 Tupac requests. I mean, reactions. You know, so. He ranked number one, man, all around on the charm. So, it is what it is. But we're going to holler at y'all the next reaction, man. I got to get her in there, man, get some medicine or something. Because your boy D-Reaction can't be getting sick. You know what I'm saying? I can't do that, man. I got stuff to do, man. I can't get sick. And I think you don't got me sick. That's why I do. It's crazy, man. But that's life. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. We're going to holler at y'all the next reaction, man. Let's get it. Let's go. Peace. Yeah, man, I'm about to go take me some Tylenol or some fucking Zyrtec.